Orson Welles stars in our film at 8:30 next Sunday as a corrupt detective spreading a touch of evil. This Wednesday on 2, Time Watch presents a special for VE Day, The Battle for Berlin. Using previously unseen film, it tells of the taking of Berlin from a neglected viewpoint. It's presented by Charles Wheeler.
For most of us who'd fought in the West, not all of us, but most, the last 2 weeks of the war had been a bit of a walkover, an advance through a sea of white flags with the Germans falling over each other to surrender. For the Russians, it was never a walkover. To get here, they had just fought what was the biggest and the most savage battle of the entire European war.
Итак, мы потом пошли по улицам Берлина.
Anna Vladimirovna Nikolina, now 80, fought as an infantry major in the battle for Berlin. Lothar Löwe, then 16, was one of the German defenders.
But the street fighting was very savage, very vicious.
We report on the battle and on its immediate aftermath. The first few weeks of growing tension between the Soviet Union and the Western Allies as they divided between them the ruins of Berlin.
Time Watch is on Wednesday at 8:05 here on BBC Two. There's comedy with Three Up, Two Down on BBC One shortly when rival in-laws Sam and Daphne find sharing a social life's not all fun. At 9:15 here on Two, a profile of black South African trumpeter Hugh Masekela, whose individual interpretation of his native music has taken him to fame and self-imposed exile. Now we recall the chilling reality of the Falklands conflict as told by the men who mounted the raid on Top Marlow.